Hello. So I haven't been uploading recently, and I was gonna do a Five Nights at Freddy's one, but VR is getting a little boring, so we might have to wait on that. So I might just play like Warzone or something. I probably didn't, I don't know. I like Plunder because you can always like you can choose your loadout, but I'll do Battle Royale. Why not? I don't really play Warzone all that often. I play Modern Warfare a little more, but even then, I haven't been playing that. Well, I have been playing that pretty recently, but I don't play it a lot. So I heard there's a new map too, so I'm a little excited to see what there is on the map. Oh, my microphone is on, I think.
Grab some target practice while you can, we're deploying soon.
I like my VFS. Yeah. A retarded
hostile
little.
Dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Enough practice. Time for the real thing.
Yeah, all my shots hit, bro. Let's go. Shot. Not the map. Array? I've never
Battle
seen
Royale.
That.
Gas is closing on your position. Suggest you get moving.
Wait, what? Was it downtown over here? Whatever. You know, I might go to park. Probably in east, maybe. I don't think I'll make it. Promenade.
Other position.
Targets in the AO.
Okay. Alright. I'm gonna start looking for loot. I don't feel like descending. I wanna see, like, what I can get for loot on these floors before I. I like this ironhide a lot. I don't know. I hear a chest. Tactical. I feel like I talk too much. An enemy, oh, they're all the way at the boneyard. Yeah, fuck that. I'm gonna keep Groza.
Gas is inbound.
About to die.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Oh boy. Take a kill streak. I thought someone shot. You can call me a pussy for doing this, I don't give two shits. This game is about who can survive the longest. I should actually start moving. that left guy.
Friendly loadout drop on the way.
Okay. There.
Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Get up there. Oh. Self-revive kit. I need so much more money. Where the hell is that noise coming from? Whatever. Definitely someone guarding that. No doubt about it.
Up.
Let's go. Can I pick this shit up? Oh, that's sick. Oh.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Kills not even trying. No, I'm kidding. Warzone's actually not that bad. I'm pretty good at it. A game is only bad if I suck at it.
Sentry guns down!
Oh wait, that's the root of my armor. I'm a retard. Whatever. Wait.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Probably gonna go fight that, kill him, so I'll leave him to it. Well, yeah.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Moving out.
Wait.
Disregard that.
I'm out in the open. Take cover.
Fuck!
You!
Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out. That time, but we'll settle the score.
Yeah, well, damn. Well, that's gonna be it for Warzone. That was fun, you know. Warzone's fun. That's really all I can say about it, is it's pretty fun. I had a fun time playing.